Here comes the Trinidad boogie.
He leans by the entrance to parties in town.
Someone dug up my records. Look at it. This is a Robin Imamshah files. You should get this. This is a lot of stuff inside here. There's a lot of secrets. This is like a born ultimatum, you know? It's really a lot of stuff that I've done that I actually have forgotten, wished to have forgotten, because it was really an upheaval and a revolutionary part of our lives. And Martin and the guys from Cree have discovered it and uncovered it. The Robin Imamshah files. Unbelievable. Cree Records have done a really good job of uncovering the files of my dark past. And it's here now for you to buy at Cree Records.